taunts you, taunt, taunt, taunt. I live by my own code. Don't be an ass. Is it wrong to kill killers? I'll ponder that later.
Okay. Getting some good chunks. Getting some good chunks for the level 1-2. Is it wrong to kill killers? Okay. See, I don't even think I'll base. I'll stay, but I'm maybe a bit weaker now. Said they'd use both pots and he has corrupting. But maybe I can just push. But he's gonna be angry now. Okay, our team is just popping off right now. But I need my teammates to die, so I can get some scoundrels to hunt. If they don't kill anyone, then how can... And there's no scoundrels to kill. There, I think I'm not. I think I'll just base. Probably just give crap. I mean, crap is not as important anymore, right? Right. It's a small crap now. Okay, it's not actually bad crap. Maybe he got to top crap, like through top. To be a bit careful with the hog there. And I guess it would make sense to pop into the top Victor as well. See if you can get a gank up on him. Yo! Oh, rip. Okay, not the bestie. Didn't get to travel the full way. Oh, goodbye, my friend. Goodbye. If I don't meet a little Rengar here, if I go stealth time. Oh, okay, that's awkward. You just saw a random ping being placed. Okay. Suddenly, like a ping showing up. I was playing Sweeper and I signed up build for a bit, and it also just felt troll. Because I would just reveal every board. But I wouldn't actually show myself either. Oh, suddenly our ping is just like... Oh, suddenly our ward is being disabled. I wonder why that is. And no one is showing up. I'm really scared of going into brushes though. I don't know, I just feel like I'll get one shot. But this time I'm walking with Kiana, so it should be fine. I feel like this is not... Okay, maybe? Best pop. I mean, I don't think we reach, really. Try to ult. Okay. I'll go back to tower, let's just see what happens. what? What was that jump? No. Don't hit me. Okay, Tarik is healing me like crazy. Okay. That was like kind of poorly played. I messed up like my year bit. I think also the first order was a bit awkward, but anyway, it works out really well. We got a double kill, so that's pretty good. Wave is kind of bad, but you know what? I have to help my my teammate because I smell a scoundrel in the winds. Is that a little scoundrel I see? Okay, I'm gonna die right. Rengar was kind of low though, but I don't have a ward. If I just gotta flash it to the side, I could heal Rengar. Maybe I could run away with E as well. Okay. Like, if I just had my wall top, it would be like a lot easier to deal with, but it's kinda hard to face a Riven Rengar without any wards. Okay, that was a lot of farm dropping mid as well. Since the wave was like pushed in and frozen before. So, wants to kill the so I'm even behind in XP right now, but I still have a lot more gold than Ori.
I missed you, buddy. Good to see you again. Looking good, looking fresh. Hope you spend a lovely vacation, King.
Thank you. Yeah, I will just make sure I get to push this out without dying here. Our bot is doing super well, right? We denied them before, and now they're like not really being able to enter. Like, not too long range, so I guess it's kind of hard for me to avoid Ori ult, maybe. Like, if I don't push the whole wave, ideally I'd probably just let him myself get pushed. Yeah, I could also just W, maybe, because then he will maybe panic that I'm roaming somewhere. And he will probably push it. Okay, I mean, I guess I can get pushed now for a bit since Ori has the base, so I can push next wave and maybe go somewhere. Maybe we can do Herald even. Both ults, so unless she gets one shot, we should be fine. Our base as well. He doesn't. Oh. Not so good. She didn't actually base either, he just kind of stayed. I mean, it's. I should probably just get Tarbis, I guess, as soon as possible. Instead of like really fed Rengar now. But I think for now, I thought it's that I have to let him push always. Like every brush is just like a kind of a one shot if I walk in there. We saw Rengar base right now, so maybe we have a little bit of. Time. But he could just run straight mid out of base with ult, so. Can maybe find this guy. I get to ult him, I can kill him. I have to make sure there's no minions close by though, and he sees me right now. Might even just do top wave here. It was nothing. Really? But this is like, if I go top here and Rengar comes, I'm just dead. But maybe it's fine, like if we do, maybe we can dive bot or something. Oh, actually, he's bot side behind. Once they see me, it is too late for forgiveness. Well, in that case, I think I'll just hit top. He doesn't have TP, so I could get next wave top. I have like a bit of safe space without the Rengar here around me to one shot me. No. Maybe it looks good actually. It's three men or a can hold. Not sure if Riven even has ult yet. Maybe I can challenge her? Like, I just really want to do something while Ringa is dead here. And I do have pretty good base though, so probably I should just look to get that. Like, I don't think I'm winning against someone she's called Ringa. Okay. I won't even try, I think. If I can somehow cheeky way to get the wave, it would be not bad. Probably just queued like once more time and then leave. I got most of the wave. They might try to go for top turret now though. I think it's gonna be very hard to defend top turret here. Like whoever gets to go top will either get dove by Riven or by Rengar and Riven. Like both me and Victor are like super one shot to Rengar. I do have my Tapis low and shield pull, so maybe I'm fine, but if Ruin is there as well, then it's for sure. Like, with three people, there's this guy who's trying to zone out. Help, 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 help! Help me! Okay, he's out. Got Rengar ult though, so that's quite big. Get that shield off of him. Oh, help me! Ow. Now I'm quite low. If Ori has flash on me, Rakan can flash on me. We must serve right. Got spaces. Like, even if they get Herald now, they won't really get plates with it. Plates are basically out. Taric should be pretty decent against the champs as well, and we have like a really fat Lucian. And I could go from like mid or top turret, but they won't get the plates at the very least, only like the first turret gold. Okay, nice. We might even get first turret right now, bot lane. Taric's also gonna be pretty decent against like Rengar, Riven, Rakan as well if he ults in. We're not diving. Run back for midwave. Maybe I can even find a little Jinx. Perhaps the Jinx wants to go midwave. Dark is worthless. We are what we do. I don't know if Rakan ulted, but Ragnar ulted at least. He didn't get a reset either with this. Could be a Riven coming mid soon. I do not break rules, I bend them ever so slightly.
So who wants to kill the king?
Hey Caps, you are the best. Any tips to climb for the next season? UWU.
I'd really love to give Taric an E here. Oh. That was not quite what I had in mind. Oh my. Okay. I guess he threw the E instantly, hoping I was like gonna flash something into it. But I think I would just E and then put E after, but yeah, it was probably a bit bit too much. Too much to fly at them. I got mid tier 1, but I'll probably not get tier 2. I think Lucian is probably a bit too strong. I will try to catch. Oh, okay. Run, Kiana! Can't dash someone. Rengar's bot, so I just have to make sure I don't die to her. Although she is quite strong. She left the jungle, she didn't do an Ember Camp. Okay, we have Cloud Drake this game, so no new maps at least. It looks like we get Drake, but we don't have like a lot of ults up. So if they fight us, we could lose it. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Yes, villainy is near.
Okay, let's do the wolves. They'll probably get our blue, but we got Drake. We can also maybe push Vault bot. Let's make sure I can catch top wave. It could look to kill us here. But Jinx is bot actually, so maybe we're even fine just catching. We actually get to do our blue as well, and I will catch top for free too. I mean, the game is going quite well. Even if there's like a little throw at some point. I think we should probably run at them. Lucian is so strong. It's two items already.
I've got quite a few tricks up my kit.
But like Rengar still does a lot of damage if he finds pretty much anyone. I guess Victor has this item which is actually kind of good against Rengar. He doesn't really have a good way of proccing it either. So he kind of just has to jump and then wait it out.
People without grappling hooks, what are they thinking?
Oh.
I mean, still time. I once knew someone who followed the rules. She's dead.
Jumps over. I don't know if Riven is coming down. Is Riven still top? So I 4v4 bot side was.
Some people say I hold a grudge too long.
He was surviving so long as well with the shield. They did end up killing him in the end, but he survived long enough. I don't know, I even have two items over this guy who only has one. Maybe I can like slow fight him. Okay, he's like, he's too mobile. I can never E on him really, and he can kite in and out really fast. Okay, use a lot of spells.
An ally has been slain. So who wants to kill the king?
Some people just don't want to pay with their lives.
Can't wait to see you versus perks in LEC carrot carrot.
Okay, I will try to do the... Whoa, maybe I can help him out. Shadow. Stealth, yeah. Oh, he jumped the turret actually. Maybe get ult off on Rengar as well if he gets poked a bit. I think I'll need a little bit more damage though.
Things to do, scores to settle.
dessert. Coming right up.
There's Drake in 1 minute, and we get Drake, so if we get it, so it would be nice, kinda nice. Sure, we will be able to finish it though.
How well I know the silence of a lonely life. Never end.
Might be kinda hard to get in there.
Oh.
Ah, I almost got shield. I don't see Rengar here. Okay. Ah, I sniped him.
Go and die no more.
Even if I flash out, he will just jump me again. I should have eaten him out a bit faster, maybe. Actually, I revived Kiana, but I guess he still dies. Maybe she can steal it now? That would be kinda cool. It looks like they have ward over. A human ward. Oh, he can get it? Oh, that was so close. Like, honestly. It was like 50 damage up or something.
A summoner has disconnected.
Shadia's frowning at me now. I should have paid more attention to her lessons.
Is our jungler DC'd? I might go Baron right now. Like, we don't have really have any wolves. They walked in there at least. Yeah, they're going for it. I don't know if we can actually stop them even. Technically, they didn't base after Drake, so maybe. Like, Rakan had space for sure. He was super low. They don't have a smite, so they can kind of just do it. Oh, the wolves. I'm so dead. Rengar's old again. Yeah. I don't think they'll end, but they're definitely gonna be quite fired now. Probably just do like an imp. Lucian is up in 10 seconds. I guess we might be able to try out the new boundaries. Like, if we get. Get a Drake, we get 500 bonus gold and a Drake soul. So that's like quite the swing. But they're like for sure a lot stronger than us. Like, it was already like kind of half before, but now they got like two aces. Like, I'll have ID soon, and our AD will have ID soon. But we get like a really good Terry gold maybe, and they like hard commit to us while we get Terry gold off. No crit. Rip. Try to go for the Grumpier, but. Oh, that was a bad decision. Let me go. Oh, actually, I actually would live with it anyway. We got his flash though. I don't think they get. Like, they don't end for sure while I'm dead. I don't even think they can get another in him. His Rengar was also low. It's not really the end of the world. It is just Ganon though. Actually, he had red buff anyway, never mind. Let's see if they can clear Victor and Lucian. If we just get to... if we somehow get double IE on me and Lucian, like... we'll at least do some damage. We'll maybe still get one shot by like Rengar Riven if they get a good engage, but... oh, I can revive him! Revive my team.